Well, a man recovers in a Nashville hospital after a fiery crash in Trigg County, Kentucky. According to WKDZ Radio, it happened around 7 a.m. in Cadiz, Kentucky yesterday. Trigg County deputies say a man was traveling on Caledonia Road when the truck ran off the pavement and hit a tree, bursting into flames. The driver managed to escape and was airlifted to a Nashville hospital. Right now, we do not know the extent of his injuries.